brethren are falling.
Yakimaru!
Why has our little creation not stopped him?
Bring Kagemitsu Daigo here.
Destroy Yakimaru's will!
Destroy his will to live, and we shall succeed.
It looks like something powerful is waiting for us up ahead, Dororo. Never felt an aura like this. It's gonna get interesting. Let's have a look around this town.
Sure.
Shakimaru, prepare yourself.
What happened to you?
I've been granted power.
What power?
Huh? However, I have yet to learn to control my power. Yakimaru, the next time we meet shall be the last. I will be back for you.
Misaki, what have you done?
Huh? Yaki, it's Saburota's horse!
Do you truly hate Yakimaru that much?
He killed my brother.
Your will is admirable. As promised, I will give you the power to kill him.
It's working. What? So much evil. What have I done? Ah! Yakimaru, your head will be mine.
Excellent.
Saburota!
I assume you've noticed Misaki's little change.
You're the one that did that to her?
You fiend!
Come to the gates of hell to find the truth.
The gates of hell?
Yes, it's here in this town. Make it there alive, and all will be made clear.
Yaki, where do you think the gates of hell are?
No idea. We better start looking. Save the game here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah!
Demon aura.
Something's not right.
Yeah.
arms have leveled up. Save the game here.
Kagemitsu Daigo.
Who will accomplish their goal first? You or Shakimaru?
You shall speak with respect to my father. Who are you?
You must kill this man who dares to defy us.
It's him! Yakimaru!
Yakimaru! What's wrong? Are you all right? He's being kept unconscious by magic. Father, what is Yakimaru doing here?
Your father was given power in exchange for that which was dearest.
Who are you? Show yourselves!
Right in front of you.
Where? Show yourselves!
Can you not see?
What? The eyes! They moved! Foul demons! I'll destroy you all!
Do not mistake us for ordinary demons, human.
We are fiends.
We have given Daigo the power to accomplish his goals.
What? Fiends? Father, is this true? Have you made a pact with these demons?
There will be peace, but once we have finished.
True peace cannot be brought about with the help of evil. We must help Yakimaru and return home!
Now both of your sins stand against us?
Father, please, put down your sword!
Daigo, prove to us your willingness to unify the country.
Show us how far you will go to bring peace to these lands.
Gonna stand here while you cowards try to kill Hyaki in his sleep!
Thanks, Dororo.
Father!
Show yourself, Saburota!
Lord Tahomaru, please release Lord Daigo's arm.
Saburota!
Are you betraying your father?
I'm trying to snap him out of it.
I see.
Midoro!
Tahomaru! Damn you, fiend!
Thank you.
Yakimaru, are you alright?
Yeah. My right eye just grew back in. With my real eyes, as well as my mind's eye, it should make fighting easier.
I'm happy for you, Yakimaru.
What the hell are you?
Me? I'm your angel of death.
What?
I was created by the 48 fiends to eliminate you. I am the spawn of demons.
Created by fiends? So if I kill you...
Your father will realize his goals very soon. This country will be ruled by a man who sold his soul to demons.
Yakimaru. Tahomaru. Prepare yourselves.
I guess this means I'm a traitor.
This shall be your tomb.
Tahomaru, before we go, there's something that I have to know.
What?
Did Kagemitsu Daigo willingly sell himself to the fiends?
I don't know. But he has been acting especially strange lately.
He used to talk so passionately about his ideals, but now he never does.
Really?
Perhaps we should continue this conversation somewhere safer.
Good point.
There's probably monsters everywhere. It'd be easier to escape if we split up.
I'll meet you two at the town entrance.
Understood. Dororo, stay close to me.
I know, I know!
Don't go and die on me now.
You too, Hiyaki.
Yeah!
Save the game here.
Ah!
Here!
That's because I have captured him.
Huh?
Saburota!
I will take Tahomaru before Lord Daigo. It appears that he needs to be re-educated. Daigo's victory is close at hand. Even now, his castle is nearing completion. Soon, the entire world will be ruled by fiends!
Hey!
A world ruled by fiends? Then Daigo is nothing but a pawn.
At last, two pieces of the puzzle had been revealed to Hyakkimaru. His own father was plotting to conquer the world. Would he have the world ruled by the fiends? Would their evil taint the souls of the people and plunge the world into never-ending strife? Then there was Saburota, created by the fiends themselves. Hyakkimaru recalled the voice that spoke to him on his 18th birthday. The fiends have also created a human out of your body parts. Slay the fiends, or their human creation, and you shall become whole once again. Hyakkimaru's destiny was close at hand. He had felled many fiends, and the light he had sought for so long grew brighter.